Advanced glycation end products, or AGEs, result from a chain of chemical reactions which leads to the irreversible alteration of both matrix proteins through the mechanism of non-enzymatic glycation and oxidation. AGEs are believed to play a causative role in aging and age-related chronic diseases. The accumulation of AGEs in long-lived tissues can lead to vascular disease, cardiopathy, neuropathy, nephropathy, retinopathy and cataract, arthrosis.